Hello and welcome back to Cities Skylines, Better Cities, and in today's episode I wanted to talk about the approach to building your city. You might have heard from a lot of other channels that you better start with the end of mind and think about your layout before you even start. Well, I have a quite a different approach, and it could be realistic in some ways and it could be not so realistic in other ways. So what makes it realistic is that the city evolves over time and a lot of things change gradually bit by bit. What is not so realistic is that many areas get completely demolished and built from scratch, for example like this soon to be innovation district or smart district over here, which used to be something completely different, or let's say this area on the other end of the riverbank over here. This was meant to be a tourist area, entertainment, leisure area, and it's going to be just that, but after a death wave, I'm going to demolish all of this massive area and build it from scratch. So that is probably not all that realistic, but I think the key point is to experiment and, you know, my approach is build first and polish later. Kind of like shoot first and aim later. You can always change a lot of things. Of course, it's going to take much more time than if you start with the end in mind. But let's be honest, how many of us have a clear end in mind? Maybe some of you do, but the point is, you know, you might want to change quite a few things as you go, and there is no shame in it. It's a game. The beauty of it is that you can do it whichever way you want, and you can change a lot of things. You can build from scratch. You can build another city. You can take one just as an exercise of your urban planning skills. And that's what makes this game so great, and that's what makes this gaming community so nice. You see, this is one of the games that sticked around for a while. I think the only one that can compare is probably GTA 5 that is still relevant thanks to the online multiplayer option. City Skyline is relevant because of the community and the things that you can add to the game, the modes, that all of the nice assets. There is so much fun to have. Just go for it and have it. You don't necessarily have to go and read a ton of books on urban planning and then do it a scientific way. It has to be fun. That's the key point. And that is pretty much it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you think in the comments. Thank you so much, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.